This is Chuck Kramer in Kansas, where small farms and small towns and indeed a way of life are being foreclosed on with astonishing speed. Still, there is much to come home for this autumn, much that has not changed, like high school football homecomings on a Friday night, Presbyterian hymns on a Sunday morning, and some sets you put off supper for. Join this small town boy as I return home for the harvest, starting Monday at 6 on NewsCenter 5. Home for the harvest, Monday at 6 on NewsCenter 5.